Hi, callers. This is Penis Boy.
Hi. I have an announcement to make. I'm very upset at this time. You see, Mr. Chemist is not showing me the gratitude that I deserve. It was me, Penis Boy, who nursed him back to health when I found him laying in the gutter in San Francisco. He was covered with sores, laying in a pool of his own filth. I nursed him back to health. I made him what he is today, and now all he thinks about is pretty one. I'm so upset. He thinks about that pretty one all day. He walks about with that big, massive erection that I love so much. But it doesn't belong to me anymore. I don't want to share.
Hey, get off the phone.
Ow.
Get out of here. What did I tell you?
Stop it, you're twisting me. Ow.
Get out of here. Go in the next room. You can't make messages anymore.
Hi, everybody. This is Mr. Chemist. I show heterosexual tendencies, and Penis Boy gets all bent out of shape. He should be happy. It's not true love when you act like that.
But I do love you, Mr. Chemist. I want you all for myself. I don't
get
want
out of
you.
Here.
Please.
I don't want you anymore.
Mr. Chemist, I'll do anything to prove my love.
What? You will?
Let me give you a few keys. Let me. Please.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Well, Colin, I guess I can't talk right now.